Sri Lanka has done very well in controlling the COVID-19 epidemic until the emergence of the current cluster. This is a reminder to all of us that we are still amidst the pandemic. The virus can strike back, and we cannot let our guard down. The virus continues to accelerate in many parts of the world. Countries who had suppressed effectively are now seeing resurgence. Virus anywhere is virus everywhere, and no one is safe until everyone is safe. While the current cluster and sudden spike in cases is a cause for concern, please remember that no matter at which stage the country might find itself, it is never too late to turn the COVID-19 crisis around. With strong leadership, clear and comprehensive strategies, consistent communication, an engaged, empowered, and enabled population, it is never too late to turn the tide. Sri Lanka has done this previously and can do it now. 9 months into the pandemic, we know more about the virus and the disease, its control and prevention measures. Please do not panic. This is a critical moment in the outbreak response. The fastest way for us to get through this is to act together. While the government steps up the track and trace systems to test, isolate and care for patients, and trace and quarantine their contacts, everyone can play their part. Keep doing the basics: physical distancing, hand washing, mask wearing, coughing and sneezing safely away from others, avoiding crowds, keeping windows and doors open as much as possible, and keep yourself informed through reliable sources. If you are having symptoms of respiratory illness, fever, cough, running nose, difficulty in breathing, etc., please do not go out and seek medical care. If you have been exposed to cases, please quarantine yourself. Protect the vulnerable, including older people and those with underlying conditions. We can collectively break the chains of transmission. We need to do it all and do it now. Please empathize with people infected and affected by the disease. They need compassion, not discrimination. They need solidarity, not stigma. The virus does not discriminate, and neither should we. There's a lot of misinformation and rumors. Please seek information from credible sources like Ministry of Health, WHO, and you can report misinformation and rumors to the Health Promotion Bureau hotline 1-999. You can also send your queries to the World Health Organization Country Office website. Stay safe and be well.
Breaking.lk.